Mild-mannered girl from the farm. Hannah, a successful superstar rock and roll machine. Emotionally, she has trouble with both worlds, and the movie is kind of an existential crisis. Along the lines of Camus, Sartre, all the great French existentialists. So this is for you, Miley. And I want you to know that Miley Cyrus and her struggle is in every one of us. Even if we don't know it right now. Even if we're sitting around saying, I don't know what this guy's talking about. What is he talking about? What is he? You're just afraid. Do not be afraid of your inner Miley Cyrus. We can do this together.
Pick up the phone, 'cause I need to get more.